Hello, toddlers. God bless you today. It's Jamaica Man with Jessica. Hi, Jessica.
Hi, Jamaica Man. How are you?
I'm fantastic because God is good today. And
yes,
he's good
he
every
is.
Day. And I'm so glad
Hallelujah.
That we have a good God.
Good.
Yeah, we have a good lesson today. It's a good lesson today going on today, man. You know. And it's a lesson for the whole world. Yes.
Amen.
And I am so glad.
Amen.
So, it's about the prophets told about a special baby based on Isaiah 7:14, 9 and 6, Isaiah 11:1-5, and Micah 5 and 2.
Ooh,
oh, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. A lot of scripture, but the Bible, the whole Bible talks about Jesus.
Amen.
And we love Jesus, man. Yes,
yes.
We're going to start like we usually start with a song. You ready to sing a song? I am. You ready,
Jessica? Yeah.
All right. Here we go, man. Alive with Jesus. What a blessing.
Amen.
You can look and see around you, the stars, the moon, the sun. God is still the creator of all things.
Yes,
what a blessing. Yes. And our scripture toddlers for today can be found in Zechariah 9, 9th chapter, verse 9. Rejoice, people of Jerusalem. Shout for joy.
Joy,
joy. People of Jerusalem, our king is coming to you. Yes, Lord, he does what is right and sage. He is gentle and riding on a donkey. Amen. And then the life point, men wrote that God will send a special child to be born. Praise the Lord, a special child to be born.
Yeah.
So this, we're talking about Jesus. That's what Christmas is all about.
Amen.
The fact that Jesus was born. Praise the Lord. And Jesus means salvation. Praise God. So we are thankful today. And as we go to God in prayer, we want you to pray with us. And we're going to be praying for all those people who today are just stressed behind this season. This is a season of joy and peace. Let's pray. Father, we thank you so much for being so good, God. We thank you for keeping us and watching over us each and every day. We thank you for loving us, oh God, and for salvation, that Jesus came to save the world. We give you praise today. We pray, God, that we can find that peace all day long and every day that comes from you, the Prince of Peace. What a great God we have. We pray for the families, the kids, the mothers, the fathers, the sisters, the brothers, the cousins, the uncles, the aunties, the grandmothers, the grandfathers, and all the whole family. We pray for our church and our church family. What a blessing. God, we just give you all the praise and honor and glory. And we pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Okay, now we have Jessica, who's going to bring the lesson. Jessica!
Yes, S-H-A. H, possibly E-E. Jesse. Oh. Sounds like Jesse.
Jesse. Jesse.
Jesse.
Jesse.
Jesse is.
Jesse.
His name means God's gift.
Yep.
That's David's father. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Let's dip to verse 2. Thank you, Jamaica man. Jesse. Verse 2 says, from the family of Jesse, I'm sorry. Verse 2 says, the Spirit of the Lord will rest upon him.
Woo!
That's the key.
God.
The Spirit gives him wisdom, understanding, guidance, and power, my little brothers and sisters in Christ, Jamaica man. Power in the name of Jesus.
Yeah, and we still have that today, man.
Yep. Hallelujah. And the Spirit teaches him to know and respect the Lord. Mm. That's what all that good stuff Jesus gives us, my little sister, the brother in Christ. We want to grab it and use it. It's so free right now. Yep. Thank you, Father, for sending your only begotten Son, the Prince of Peace.
Yep.
Verse 3 says, this king will be glad to obey the Lord. He shall not judge after the sight by what people say.
Right.
Mm. Do we have folks like that today?
Yep. Unfortunately, man.
Only one Jesus to bring a man. Only one.
We learn to do better because we follow
Jesus.
Help us,
Jesus. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Verse 4 says, he will judge the poor honestly. You know, the poor among us today, so many, but they were back then too.
Yep.
Honestly means right. And he took care of them then, and he's still doing it today.
Yep.
Hallelujah.
Lord, praise the Lord.
Praise God. He will be fair in his decisions for the poor people of the land. You hear that, my little sister, the brother of Christ?
Fair.
Yeah. Only Jesus. God. Love it. He takes care of us all, he takes care of his children.
Yep.
Hallelujah. He says the poor should be among us. Glory to God. And he's taking care of it. Thank you, Jesus. He will be. Oh, I did that one. And with the rod, which is stick, right, Jamaica man?
Yeah. In certain instances, that rod.
Whoop it. The rod. Whoop it. The stick of the rod of his mouth. And with the breath of his lips, I love this part. That means he's talking.
Yeah.
The wicked should be slain.
The rod.
Be gone.
Which is the word of God.
Yep.
That's a rod.
God's word. Okay, I like that. God's word will do it.
Yep.
His word will make the enemy behave.
Yep.
Those who do wrong, slay it. This will slay me. God's word will help those who do wrong to do right.
Yep.
Praise be to God. But you got to pick it up.
Do wrong to do right.
Do wrong to do right. Isn't that a song, Jamaica man?
Do wrong to do right.
Uh-huh.
It can be.
I've heard it.
Do wrong before you're saved. Do right after you're saved. Do wrong.
Hallelujah. Say it. Thank you, Lord. Verse 5 says, good and righteous should be the girdle. The girdle is like a belt.
Yeah.
Pow. God's belt is the word of his reins. Power.
The truth.
Power. Say it. Say it again, Jamaica man.
It's the truth, man. It's the truth, Jessica. It's the truth.
My little sister, Christ, the truth will set you free. Tell the truth.
Yeah.
Mighty. Thank you, Jamaica man. All right, my little sisters and brothers in Christ, it's time for our community Baptist Church commercial song and Jesus quiz, Jamaica man.
Okay.
You ready?
Ready, man.
Okay, but before our song, let me give you the question. What did God say when Jesus was baptized? Mm-hmm. What did he say, my little sisters and brothers in Christ? I bet you Jamaica man knows.
I do.
I know. We'll give you the answer when we come back. Don't go anywhere.
That's why you ought to stick with jokes. Because I don't always know the answer. Be right back.
Yeah. It's for Jesus. It's for the world. It's for
Long ago, from everlasting until eternity.
Yeah.
That means always.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. We can get to eternity and be with the Lord Jesus if we just do what the Bible tells us to do in the name of Jesus. He's our Prince of Peace. He's our Wonderful. He's our Counselor.
Yep.
He's all of that.
Woo,
he's joy. All that we need to make a man.
He gives us joy.
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 I love him. Praise I love this lesson. It was great. The prophets told about a special boy, Isaiah. He used Isaiah and Micah to share the good news.
And he did that 700 years before Christ was born. Can you believe that? 700 years.
Wow. Only Jesus, only the Lord can do it.
Yep.
Hallelujah. He already had a plan what was going to be coming.
Yep.
And ain't he good? Ain't our Father good to make a man? Love him. Did you enjoy that lesson, my sisters and brothers in Christ? We sure did. And yep. We ask that you please watch us on Facebook and YouTube Live as we continue this great story about the birth of our Savior Jesus Christ. We ask that you continue to pray for the homeless and all over the world with what's going on right now.
And
be safe. What is it, Jamaica man?
We want to.
Oh, yeah.
Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And then we'll add Happy New Year's later.
Yeah. This is Jamaica Man, buddy. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that's right, huh? Yes. Hallelujah. God bless you, my little sisters and brothers in Christ.
Hallelujah.
Please be safe and enjoy your families wherever you might be going.
Yep.
And we'll see you next time.
Eat lots of dessert.
Lots and lots and lots of goodies. We love you. Thank you, Jamaica Man.
Oh, you did a great job, Jessica.